them, and it's always been them. You know what I'm talking about. Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. Not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain-melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. There they are, Dip. Oh. Sweet little angels. It's for the best. I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
apart. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still, my heart is so broken.